If you don't want to make a loaf from scratch in your Panasonic and you want to use it purely for dough, then there's lots and lots of different things that you can make with it. These two here are tear and share breads. So you make your dough in your pan as usual, which takes about 2 hours-ish. And when it's bleached and finished, you take it out, roll it with your rolling pin to about, I'm in inches, not millimetres, about 12 inches by 9. And then you can put whatever you fancy on it. This one is chorizo and tomatoes and cheese. And then you roll it up like a Swiss roll, cut it into as many pieces as will fit your pan, round pan. The measure in the Panasonic recipe does both of these, so they're very economical. And the other one has got cheese and sun-dried tomatoes, oregano, and you can put cheese and ham, cheese and Branston, any combination you like, and they come out perfect every time. Also with your dough mixture, you can make things like Devonshire splits or soft rolls. Those take about 20 minutes once you've rolled them out, and then fill them with jam and cream. This loaf here is just a quick farmhouse loaf, which gives it a bit of a rustic finish. The combinations with your Panasonic are endless.